Hello friends, I'm Chi. I'm just around my neighborhood trying to make this video. Yesterday I'll be talking about what is making headlines, you know of late, as of 2018, laws were changed that affected a lot of things. That the anti-migrant law that made things tight for people. So as of 2019, the interior ministers, the five-star party, they agree that a lot of things will be changed. They have to change this law that affected the migrants. So what are the first ones? The first one is like the ship thing, the ship that normally go rescue people from the sea. So they want to change it because people are dying. The former law made it a crime for ships from other countries to rescue people in Italian waters. A fine was put, 150,000 to 1 million euros, which was too much, and people were dying. So these people are human beings too, so which was not good. So the human rights experts, from the United Nations, are also pushing hard for these laws to be changed also. So the government is under pressure to change these things, some of these laws. Also, it's a 2 years humanitarian document. They're also pushing for this law, this document, to come back, whereby they can stay in the SPRA system. The SPRA is good because they give good money. They also help people to find jobs, like Tarocino job. They are not just pushed away from the camp like that. Imagine people having 2 years now, they just push them out, which is not good. Presently now, it's only people are having 5 years that are allowed to stay in the SPRA. So they are pushing for change in this section too. Also, the deportation period, before it's 30 days, but they made it 180 days. They extended the months, which is not good. People are suffering there. If you don't want them, take them back home immediately. Don't keep them there. They could have psychological trauma. So this is what they're also pushing for the government to also change. Alright? Also, remember that the other laws gave the Territorial Commission, that's the National Commission for Rights for Asylum, they gave them the right to deny and revoke international protections from people by expanding the grounds on which documents should be denied from people and revoked. So which was not good because it made things difficult also, because any little reason they can just take back that document from you. So about 13 human rights experts from the United Nations are also pushing for this change seriously. So I believe that there will be change, there will be change, there is hope. This 2 years document is good, it comes back because it will help people to settle down comfortably, get job, not like, okay, a lot of people now, their documents have expired because of no work contract. They can't renew. They are just stranded. Even when they find job, they tell them, do you have document? No document. They can't even travel, at least, to hustle for job in other countries. So they are just stranded. Things are difficult. They can't get a contract job. Things are just difficult for them, So I believe these laws to be changed, so a lot of people will gain from it, except for the case of this corona thing, which may affect the proposal, these laws to be changed, because the government is like, this is the main thing happening now, the corona thing. So it could affect the time period where this law could be passed. So it could be this year, it could be next year, nobody can tell anymore. But let's keep our fingers crossed for this new change of this law. I am in the support for this new change in this law, this anti-migrant law, this Salvini deed. It's not good at all, All right. I'm Chi, just to drop this one, alright? So you can show me like, just like the video, by showing me love, like the video. Also, comment anything you heard, anything you can share. Also, subscribe, because Italy is a place where laws can change, you never can tell. Press the bell so that when I drop any video, you get it real hot. I'm Chi, signing out, one love, ciao.